Guys, so I'm going to be teaching you how to dance, the first episode, okay? Today I'm going to be teaching you how to do that. Gimme that challenge, I will be linking it right here. Boom. So if you want to learn how to do that dance, follow me and I'll teach you it right now. Before we start, I just want to say this dance, I would rate it intermediate to advanced level because it's pretty fast and it's pretty sharp. So if you are someone who just started dancing, I would say take the next one because it will be a beginner friendly dance. If you want a challenge, follow me too.
Are you ready, guys? We're going to do the first step. I'm gonna use this, gonna be mirror for you by the way, so you just have to copy me. If I'm doing this arm, you do this arm. If I do this arm, you do this arm. Simple as that. Alright, first step, gonna hit your shoulder, cut, cut, cut. Gonna hit forward, back, forward. You're gonna think back using this hand, which is your right hand, you're pulling it forward, back, forward. So it goes cut, 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 cut on the last cut. You're gonna finish with your leg on the bottom with a plated position. Let's try that again. 7, 8. Cut, 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 cut. Yeah, it's pretty quick. So you want to hit boom, 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 boom. Again, 7, 8. Cut, 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 cut. From here, you hear the din, din, din sound. You want to roll with your hand. It's a butterfly position. So cross, out, in. Yeah, so you want to go din, din, din. So take your time. 7, 8. Din, din, din. You're going to go down. Right, your right hand goes right, left, you're gonna look down. At the same time, you're gonna drop your leg, right, left, pulse. Yeah, so together it goes right, left, look. Let's try that slowly from the top. 6, 7, 8, you've got goom, 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 din, 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 din. Are we okay today? Okay, if you need to, rewind it and watch it again. From here, you're gonna roll. Let's do an arm wave. So arm wave, I teach on TikToks. If you're free, go on TikTok live. It's free as well. So here is 12 points you want to think about. Knuckles, fingers, wrist, elbows, shoulders, chest, shoulders, elbows, wrist, fingers, knuckles, elbows. Most of the time, you're probably not going to do the full wave, but it's good to know each part so you can break it down for you. Again, that's 12 points, and I'll be going over that on my TikTok live. So if you want to tune into that, follow my Instagram for information. So from here, you're going to do a roll. Let's try a roll. So you roll from left to your right, right to your left. Okay, so from here, what you're going to do, you're going to throw by the sound of it here. So we're down in this awkward position, you're about to pee, and you're going to roll from the left to your right. At the same time, you're gonna heel toe to come up. Yeah? So it goes. So if you wanna be precise, you almost finish. You almost start with your right shoulder when your toe goes in. So you finish. Again, 7, 8. 1, 2. And then from here, last part for the first section, you wanna think of using your right hand to swipe your head to go right forward. Yeah, it's a shoo. So you want to think, shoo. Someone's turning your head, but you want to look to the front. It's something you want to look at. You keep looking to the front, but without touching your face. So from here, dee 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 dee. Gonna go. Okay, last part, you're gonna shrug off your shoulder. Think about something on your back, or shrug it off. Shrug, right, left, right. Think about that, okay? Let's go all the way from the top, and then let's cut the first section and then the second section. 6, 7, 8. Tick, 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 tick. D, D, D. D, 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 D. Zoom. Dun, dun, boom. Alright, guys, let's move on to section 2. Okay? So, from section 2, so right, left, right. On this one, right, left, you're gonna hit boom, boom, boom. Yeah, it's like cut, cut, cut. You just wanna hit two sound in the front and one in the back. Cut, cut, cut. One. Okay, this group, you want to go out, in, out, in. out in, out in. Use your body to go out in, out in, out in. Now resist it. At the same time, you're gonna stick left, right, and you wanna slip down. So it goes left and right and. Yeah? At the same time, shoot. Ga ga ga. Right? So you stick on left and left and right. And second and right, your hand comes first and hands. And give me that. You can just do two, give me that. And just however you want to give me that. Give me that. And you're gonna have it. Doom, doom, doom. That's pretty sharp. It goes doom, doom, doom. Ka, ka, ka. You're gonna step up on your right. And then you're gonna look to your left on this. Same time. It goes ka, ka, ka. Let's rewind up from the first part of the second part. First part of the second part. Let's rewind it from the second part because it's pretty fast. 6, 7, 8. It goes boom, one, boom, boom, left, right. Give me that. Tick, tick, tick. Cut. Cut. You're going to sit back on your right. So from here, I'm sitting back on my right. I'm turning to the front. I'm looking down. To look back. Yeah. This part's really fast, guys. Just do it now. Cut, cut, cut. Doom, two, two. You're gonna go give me that. You're gonna lean back here. Yeah? Put your weight on your right. Put your hand out to the back. That. Again, from the first part all the way together to the 6, 7, 8. Ka ka ka. Do. Dun dun dun. Dun dun dun. One. Ka ka. Do do do. Left and right. Give me that. Da da da. Ka. So that's really fast. Give me that. Tap, 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 tap. Give me that. If you want a little detail here, guys, if you advance here, yeah, focus on the choreo first, get the steps, and if you got the steps, the little point will help you to dance it better. So when you do it over this part, this groove, this little and, you want to finish your chest. One and two and, before you come out to fill in the gap of the music. Ka, ka, ka. My weight's already kind of leaning to my left, so I can shift this faster. Ka, ka, ka. And a little cheat here goes ka. I lift my left up to give it a little more power, and then release it to go one more power. Let's add it all together from the top. 5, 6, 7, 8. Ka, 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 ka. Dee, 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 dee. Give me that. Give me that. Oh yeah. From here, let's finish it, guys. You're gonna hit your chest. It's gonna hit forward and forward. Okay? Forward and forward. Same time. You can go together. Your hands are back. You can go together to this position. Okay? Arms back out. Gonna grab. Tap, tap, tap. Forward and forward. It's pretty quick. Forward and forward. Finishing. You should be finishing on forward. You're gonna do this group where you kick your opposite leg, which is your left, your right hand goes up. So it goes one, two. Keep doing this one, two. And you're gonna go back, 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 back. Yeah? So from here, we just said, give me that. Boom, boom, boom. One, two. Last part is tricky TikTok move. Forward, side, cross. If you don't know how to do it, just watch TikTok and you'll learn how to do it very easy. Forward, side, cross, and you're gonna go. Last part, it's not even on my TikTok, but you can do it if you want to. It goes, you lift up your left leg, step on your right, and your left hand flips up. Flip, 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 flip. 7, 8, flip, 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 flip. And then you're gonna finish it with a slide to your right. Slide, and here you can bobble it. And you can grab your pants. And that's it for today, guys. Good job, you're a good job. Can you see my heat? Shit, hopefully you see my heat this whole time. Nice. Okay, guys. Let's try from the top all the way, and then we'll try the music. 5, 6, 7, 8. Ka, 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 ka. Dee, 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 dee. Dee, 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 dee. Give me that. Ka, 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 ka. Give me that. Ka, ka, ka. Whoa. Whoa. Dee, dee. I think it's like, give me, give me, give me. Yeah, that's right. So, E, E, ka, ka, give me, give me, give me.
you like, give me that. You wake up and like you like what I get, give me that. I know you like it how I lean in the lack. You could be in the back saying, give me.
Alright guys, that was the little tutorial for you guys. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Let me know if I can do anything better in terms of explaining it slower. Just really want to do this because as dancers, we all used to keep moving around, and with this quarantine time, with this lockdown, we all staying home. So I think still important to keep positive, keep moving, that we don't get knocked down by the situation. Okay, yeah, hope you enjoyed it. Next week I'll be teaching Intentions by Justin Bieber, and that one is beginner friendly. So if this one's too hard for you, tune in next week and I'll see you then. Good job guys. I need to add in this one thing. Okay, so these classes, obviously it's not professional classes. I'm only doing this just for fun and for free as well. So if you wanted to have in-depth training, that's, I can provide you with the Zoom training, which I'm trying to replicate it into a way that it's like an open class, okay, but it's online. These dances are only just combos for fun, all right? Obviously, I'm not going in the details of texture, execution, things like that, because it's just really, you know, I'm doing this for you guys for free. So if you enjoy it, please give it a thumb up and subscribe and turn that notification bell on, because apparently that's how it works. So love you guys. Stay safe, stay moving.